Exit the roundabout onto Memorial Drive, then use any lane to take the Bruce Highway slip road. In 600 meters, merge onto Bruce Highway, M1.